For Windows users, simply open the local app data folder and open the GameUserSettings.ini file with any text editor and find a line that says FieldOfView equals and enter your desired FOV.